show the land what a true warrior is capable of. Allow myself to be struck down by Cao Cao here. I must return to the others.
I desire only one thing. Let's take down anyone who stands in our way.
Let Liu Bei escape our grasp now. He will surely continue to attack Wei. It is imperative that we cut him down here and now.
My lord, we have received word that Liu Bei has just passed the castle in Nanjun.
His incessant wandering has improved his ability to flee. Everyone, pick up the pace.
Master Liu Bei must be escaped for safety. I shall withdraw for now and ready to shoot.
Hongde, the path of the warrior is one of righteousness. Continue on.
Lord Liu Bei.
Get past here until my brother has fled to safety. I guarantee it. Now's the time. Everybody attack. Get it, Lord Liu Bei.
At this rate, we'll lose sight of Liu Bei.
Leave him to me, my lord. Kill him with a single blow.
Very well, Master Dian Wei. My lord, we can use that bridge to chase after Liu Bei.
Liu Bei has raised the drawbridge during his retreat. We are unable to pursue him from atop the cliff.
He is only delaying the inevitable. Take the road below the cliffs and swim that way.
I think brother must be safe by now. In which case, go on, get out of here.
Exact route that Master Zhuge Liang predicted. Now is the perfect opportunity to hit them with fire.
Pathetic tactics will not stop us. Extinguish these flames!
We cannot advance while there are flames blocking our path. I must take out the person behind them.
Completely out of reach.
Witness my dedication.
Hurts that move. His ability to run like a coward is certainly without equal in this land.
Here they are!
stopped by such devices. I will tear them to pieces and be on my way. Time to finish this! We move!
I hope that I was at least of some help to you. Farewell, Master Liu Bei.
The path has been blocked. It is impossible to pursue Liu Bei.
They really are looking for destruction. Search the area. There must be another way that we can use to resume our pursuit.
Guan Yu must have a way of getting to Liu Bei. That means there must be another path around here somewhere.
Almost made our escape.
It's my dedication.
Juggernauts, advance! We must put a stop to the enemy, no matter what!
I'm not going to let you harm Master Liu Bei!
Impressive!
Ah!
good deal of time.
We cannot let them reach Mr. Liu Bei. Stand your ground and force them to retreat. You will come as I planned. Alone, you will be easy to deal with.
I'll return after reviewing my strategy.
The enemy creeps in peace before Pong De.
We shall pull back as planned. We managed to slow the enemy down some.
Warrior spirit awakens!
Master Liu Bei.
I apologize for the delay. Now, we must get you out of here.
We must help Master Liu Bei realize his aspirations. To that end, we must put a stop to Nao's forces.
Go on ahead, brother. We'll be right behind you.
Very well. I am most grateful to all of you. We shall meet again at Baidi Castle.
We simply need to defeat Guan Yu, and then set on Baidi's trail again.
Master Liu Bei managed to escape. Our work here is done. It is time to withdraw.
Come alone, we move, and you will die alone.
You think you can beat me by yourself?
We move.
Spirit awakens.
Must not allow myself to fall here. Brother needs me.
Okay, I've done enough for now. It's time I got going myself.
The enemy cringes in fear before Pong De.
Liu Bei mentioned he was heading for Baidi Castle. In that case, that shall be where he meets his end.
The enemy is also preparing for the final battle against us. I must ensure that I am fully prepared for this fight.